Welcome. I'm Mariah of Bloom Hustle Grow, where I work with service-based entrepreneurs to get their business operations organized and optimized to make the hustle happier. Speaking of making the hustle happier, one of my absolute favorite things about Trello is that it is so customizable and that you can make it visually appealing. You can do that by utilizing the Trello card cover feature, and that's what we're going to be diving into today. I love to make my boards bright and colorful with graphics. It's so much more visually appealing than looking at lines and rows of just text. It's so boring. That's one of the things I love about Trello and utilizing the card cover feature is that it indeed makes it so much happier and more appealing to dive into my Trello boards. In today's video, I'll be showing you how I utilize graphics on my board and how you can use the card cover feature as well. So I actually get asked quite a bit about the card covers on my boards. So let me just show you a little bit about like why I like to use them, and then I'm gonna go through how to do it. So probably one of my boards I have a ton of card covers is the content bank board. And so you'll see all of my card covers are right here. I find it so much easier to look at this board and find things that I need when I have the graphics attached to these cards right here, because it's so much easier for me to scan these with the graphic on it than like having to just look at the title on the card. So like here, these are just titles, but here I can actually like use the graphic to kind of help me find what I'm looking for. I mean, of course there's the search feature, but I just find it a lot easier to navigate my boards when I have some of these graphics. I also like to use graphics as dividers for things. There's a lot of different ways you can use it. You'll see here, the graphic shows up different on this card as opposed to this card because these are two different size graphics. This is actually my Pinterest size graphic. So I think it's like 1,000 by 1,500 pixels. And this one is smaller. This one is 400 by 200. So I'm going to just put that here. It will depend on your graphic orientation and size of how it's going to come out when you attach it to your card. So let's dive into attaching it to your card and how that works. The very first thing you want to do is go to Show Menu. Settings. So it might be, I think you're going to have to go to More, Settings. And then you want to make sure card covers are enabled on this board. If it's not enabled, it's not going to show up on your card when you make that graphic attachment. So if you make an attachment and it doesn't give you the option to add it as a card cover, that's where you need to go. Again, the ones that I use a lot are 400 by 200 graphics. We're going to attach one here. We're going to go to attachments. I'm going to just do it off the computer. I am just using a card that I utilize on my 90-day board. And again, it's 400 by 200 pixels. And we're going to open that up. And you'll see it brought it over to my card and made it the cover. You can remove the cover here and you can also make it the cover. So any graphic or JPEG, like any kind of visual that you attached to your card, you can make the cover. And Trello actually came up with another feature recently, and you can actually pull a stock photo to use as your cover. So if you go here to cover, they have two different options in terms of how it's going to show up. You can just do a blank color and it's going to look like this. And then if you want to edit it, you go here. You can upload a cover image just like I showed you, or you can use their stock images, which come from Unsplash, just like that. So that's really nice that you can pull in those stock images now and use it as a card cover. You can also change how it looks. So it pulls it up here instead of like this, and we can do the same one here. So you have that option to do that. I don't really like it like that, but you know, to each their own. Oh, and here it gives you an option to even pick the text color. But we're gonna do it how I normally keep it. But those are some options that you can use for your card cover features. Card covers can be a really nice way to make your boards more easy to navigate, and it can provide a little personality to your boards and just make them a little more fun to use. If you want to learn more about how to utilize Trello for your business and you want some templates to help get you kickstarted, please check out my course offerings below in the description.